He turned around. Oh no, I'm back. Damn it. This is gonna be a pain in the ass to edit. It really will be a pain in the ass to edit all this shit. I've screwed up so many times. We can get this done. We'll just do this one guard at a time. One guard at a time. Come on. No, 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 no. Uh-oh. So far, so good. Other than the several times I've screwed up so far. Well, more than several, like 50 times I've screwed up. I'm not gonna get you. You're downstairs.
That's strange. Jimch doesn't name himself the beneficiary in the will. He's giving the inheritance to Demile.
So what am I meant to do with Barrister Timish? Objectives. Odor second. Ah, I getcha. Ah. I can start running around, can't I? Everyone. I get what I'm meant to do. Odor sack. I do have to go downstairs. Alright then. I wonder if I... Can I grab that? Yeah, we're good. Yes. All right, we're good, we're good. What was that? Tough skin. What's tough skin? Meh.
Oh, I'll find
it. I won't
come here.
Oh.
Catching this rat bastard.
Oh man, that's gonna fuck up my thing, isn't it? Well, I just screwed it up, didn't I? Because I didn't hide the bodies properly. That's gonna ruin Ghost, isn't it?
I saw Talia. She's waiting where she said she'd be.
Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward.
I didn't do that right. This is the hardest part, because seriously, there's like no options to get back. There's like... Seriously.
The heir to the throne, Emily Caldwell. Is still missing. Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted substantial reward.
God damn it! The fucking really. Don't you hate it when you just keep screwing up the same thing over and over again?
Emily Caldwin is still missing. Any person with info. The operation that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward.
I don't even care anymore. I've already screwed this up. I got lazy and didn't hide the bodies properly, so the dude discovered them before I could leave the map. Because I didn't think it mattered.
The barrister's enemies caught up to him.
But you were promised info. That's all I know.
Oh well.
I hope you find what you're looking for.
Timsh is ruined. He'll rot in Coldridge prison if they don't send him to the flooded district. It's poetic, I suppose. Maybe I was wrong about you, Dowd. Are you ready to go?
Let's go home.
I screwed that up. Nope, we're good. Alright then. Whew. Scared me.
Jessamine Caldwin's hands were all that was holding this.